Good morning, guys. We are here today because we got a new challenge from Omen by HP. The first game is called Flash Out. The rules of the games are simple. You'll get a sequence of cards. The first round will be 3 cards, for example. Then you'll have to remember them in the right order. If you remember them correctly, then you'll start with 4 cards and so on. The maximum cards you have to memorize will be 18 cards, and that will be on my level, but I don't expect that you guys will be able to make that. So best of luck with that.
Nice. Good.
So I'm gonna start now. Yeah.
Guy with beard.
Oh shit, what was it again? I don't even know, it was the bomb!
It was the bomb.
It was the bomb, yes.
Oh. Why am I helping you?
Thank you so much. Pissed around with a bomb on Inferno and...
That's not Inferno.
That's not Inferno, though.
No, but that's Mirage. It's the same thing.
hurry up.
That's wrong.
Yeah, did my kid.
Yeah, did it.
Honestly, I'm not even gonna finish first round. I'm so bad at this.
Nuke.
Not nuke.
Deuce two.
That's two.
Bob. No, it was the bomb.
No.
Okay.
Nine?
What?
Oh my god, this is good.
Shield. Bobler, Kevlar.
Kevlar.
Overpass.
Ej, jeg har taget forkert.
Overpass.
Shield, nuke. Dupree.
Ej. Jo.
So close.
Inferno! Where is the two?
You can't do it. He can't fight the pictures. He's choking like in TSM.
Inferno, Kevlar. Kevlar, no. Hey.
You told me.
I know. I'm messing with your brain. Kevlar.
Sense.
Kevlar.
Ay. Giving you a massage here.
Almost.
That's the best score I had.
Well for Kelsey.
Thank you for today. I did quite all right.
Dupree, number 1. Magis, number 2.
Of course.
Glaive, number 3.
Woo!
Device, 4. And me, 5th.
As the ultimate loser. Get used to it.
Boom! Like a real comeback.
He doesn't need sleep.